Now that we found the z-score of this sample mean, then at an alpha level of 0.05, do we reject the null or fail to reject the null for a two-tailed test?